These African beats have been playing here for centuries. For 4 days every year, members of the Sheedi community from all over Pakistan gather here at Karachi's Sheedi Goat to take out a devotional procession to the shrine of Mangopir. The Sheedi are a community of Pakistanis of African descent. Their forefathers are believed to have arrived in South Asia during Arab rule as soldiers, slaves, or as seafarers. Today, they're spread out in cities and villages across Sindh and Balochistan. And this festival, the Sheedi Mela, is the most important event in the group's calendar. Ghulam Akbar Sheedi is the head of the community and is in charge of overseeing the festival.
Between, I say, 300 or 400 years ago, the Sheedi Mela is started here at this place. Our old fathers, grandfathers and other grandfathers, they told us, our late fathers, our others, mothers, so this Mela is continued, non-breaked, unbreaked, in the any motion, any condition.
The rituals of the Sheedi Mela are filled with symbolism, expressing devotion for the saint of Mangopir and also reinforcing the remnants of their African heritage for another generation. These songs, for example, are believed to be a mixture of Swahili with indigenous languages. The festival reaches its climax at the shrine, where the community leaders feed the chief of the sacred crocodiles, known as Mor Sahib, and then decorate it with a garland. The drumming and dance, known as Dhamal, continues, with some of the devotees even going into a trance. But all of this has been happening without any assistance from the state. Akbar tells me that the festival is in desperate need of cooperation with the government to ensure it carries on smoothly.
Hokar department deal him. No expenses, no any other facilities, and for the public, you know, here, you see, see the sun, too much heat, road is too much heat, public, they are gone. Then after, you see, no present water, no facility, anything. So we are in the very problem.
These are the rites of an ancient and unique community. Despite the lack of state support for the festival, the Sheedi community is determined not to let their traditions die out.
This man, for example, came with his family all the way from Mirpur Khas just for the festival. He's one of the hundreds of Sheedis who've traveled long distances just to be here.
Sir, yahan pe hamare dadde pardadde purane aate rehte hain. Ye ek mannat hai hum logon ki. Dadu hai, Baloch hai, jitne bhi Sheedi type ke jitne bhi hamare. Yahan to kya Afrika type ke kabhi kabhi yahan pe wo bhi aate hain.
The deep sense of brotherhood amongst the community members and their devotion to their forefathers is evident here. But beyond the festival and the traditions, Akbar believes the Sheedi community needs to speak louder so that their social and economic needs can be addressed also.
Our community is a people community, poor community. I say we have no father, no mother. We are Pakistani. We have rights of Pakistan. But I say we have no strong our leader.
Whether or not that ever happens though, the Sheedi Mela at least will continue. Express 24/7, Karachi.